In 2021's Forever Purge, Cassidy Freeman wasn't actually pregnant, but used prosthetics to make her look pregnant. But she loved wearing it because she would stash snacks in her fake baby bump whenever she felt hungry. True story.